championship fight. 4 years apart, some differences in height and reach. And now to get us started, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamazaki. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds for the undisputed UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, fighting!
This man is a Muay Thai fighter, holding a professional record of 33 wins, 10 losses, 1 draw, and 1 no contest.
He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, introducing the challenger, the introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses.
He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds.
Fighting out of San Luis Obispo, California,
presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC heavyweight champion.
This is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Nice.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
Sir, what did you say about my mother
true.
Punches?
Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Beautiful jab. Jabs off the left and jabs off the right.
The kick is there to the body. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Back and forth we go. Punch is blocked. How about that shin? Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Oh, he got cracked.
Watch the shot here, Joe. Silva gets stung by that leg kick.
Nice.
Good job keeping that head off the center line. Slips to avoid the right hand.
Oh, he's stung. He's in trouble. He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger. The champ is... Oh, another one. Oh, big left.
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home.
Shot there too.
Under a minute to go. in what has been a wild round one. Lands a punch. That shot blocked by Silva. 30 seconds now to go in the opening round. Straight right hand now, just misses.
Oh, another shot. He's hurt bad.
Vicious combo there.
Big shots. Nice leg kick.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. What a round it was. Maybe a round of the year candidate. Knockdowns on both sides. You don't see that every day.
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. What an action-packed round. It looked like it almost ended on multiple occasions.
The lovely Brittany Palmer is with us. All right, round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt.
Oh!
He's definitely rocked. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
He's hurt. Oh, very nice.
He's got him hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
And just misses with that big right hand. Uppercut attempt, does not get to the target. Nice job defensively there by Chuck Liddell.
Body kick, look at that.
Just misses with the straight right. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Oh, beautifully placed and timed kick there by the Iceman.
Tagged him. He's fainting with that kick. Oh! Whoa! Double jab.
Oh!
Oh, very nice.
Oh, that even hurts to watch.
Oh, huge kick left hand.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Huge punch for the victory.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And he's out.
So on the sport's biggest stage, he comes up large. The baddest man on the planet, the UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner and by knockout here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki's called a stop to this contest. At 2 minutes, 46 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, the Iceman!
Well, he came in with the moniker of baddest man on the planet, and that is exactly the way he goes out. Congratulations to the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, your winner tonight by way of the KO, and that's a big man's